love some queen. I'm young enough to vote and talk the trees. I'll be playing concerts in the mud until the sequel. I'll be finding subjects to paint in the buff behind the easel. Trying to f- I'm a bad boy. I'm a punk. I'm a black man. I could dunk. And I'm hanging low.
Hello, Adam.
Hello, Daniel.
I hear you're going to the prestigious Cambridge University in England next year.
Yes.
When you're texting your friends, are you more of a lol or a ha 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 person?
A lol person, definitely.
Really? Yeah. You seem so sure. Why?
Because that's what I...
Here we have another Cambridge student who's obviously jealous of Adam in the limelight. Would you like some more questions, Dorothea? Okay, back to Adam.
Yeah, lol, not far.
Do you know what lol stands for?
Laugh out loud.
That is incorrect. It stands for lots of love.
Oh, I think.
Okay, what is your most embarrassing moment at DC?
Embarrassing moments at DC. Okay, so Mr. Donovan let us see our year six essays that we had to write to get into DC. And the first line of mine was, "My best friend is my cat. He has a boy's name, but he doesn't mind."
So, Mark, what's it like to be the most liked guy in Dubai?
Look at this guy, he's humble as well.
I just want to thank my family and all my friends, including Jade. Yeah.
Tom, yeah. What's your fastest 100 meter sprint?
2 seconds.
2 seconds.
I should have asked how many pumps that was.
Come join us.
So, you two.
Yeah.
What's your most memorable time at DC?
When Nazim first touched me.
When he untouched me back.
Okay.
Being year eight, I was unfortunate enough to tumble into the school pond. Still with controversy over whether it was Matt Newman's aggression that got me in there or a result of my own clumsiness. But yeah, that was a highlight.
To be either my last speech or making Eloise do the Howsam Gala when she belly flopped in and then doggy paddled her way to the end. and then cried.
So Cameron, who was your first crush?
Jess.
He asked me out in year 7 on the bus with a pack of chocolates, and I said no and then ate the chocolates with Mia.
Keep that out.
My first crush was George Kennigan.
George, come here, George! Oh.
All right, who was your first crush, George?
All right.
Amber.
Get in here, get in here.
All right. So, who were your grad dates then?
Nick.
Why did you have a
Nick? Nick is your grad date as well? Mine's Han Solo. I'm going by myself.
Who was your first crush at DC?
American.
Rishi, tell us, what is your most effective pickup line?
Have you heard that I've got 3 ASRs?
And what's the success rate on that?
100%, 1 out of 1.
Ayrton, with exams coming up very soon, pretty much on our doorstep, what we want to know is, how do you procrastinate?
I procrastinate very privately. Some would call me a master procrastinator. It's on the same par as my debating. Master debater. I mean, I don't really share how I procrastinate, but I'm sure you can imagine.
Who was that? Right?
I can't tell you.
It was Joe, right?
It was Joe, wasn't it?
Well,
I'm
going to
say it was or wasn't, but maybe...
It's a natural disgrace, right? Well, okay, let me know in a moment.
All right,
yeah. No sound? Still, Jesus Christ. Mr. Jeffcott, university is going to be boring without a prepubescent 40-year-old teacher who calls us beep and beep. Hashtag window lickers.
Dear Mr. Barrington, it's okay to smile sometimes. Hashtag, why so serious? Really?
Why does Mr. Case think he's Iron Man? Hashtag cross underfit. Sally stays out.
Okay, this tweet says, are Mr. Agent's calves genetic or what? Does he even live bro? Whatever that means. Hashtag leg day. Hashtag idle. Hashtag calf raises.
Why does Mr. Flower always close his eyes when he's speaking? But I don't. I don't.
Mr. Jones is the scariest person by far in DC. Don't miss bad sight or he'll hurt you. Hashtag bring on the pain.
Why do all the girls love Mr. Raiden so much? ? Hashtag don't see it. Hashtag do you lift, bro? Hashtag leg day. Hashtag small. Hashtag grow some legs, bro. Hashtag all juice.
Okay. Mr. Lambert's undressed in the gym today. Hashtag not okay. Hashtag big legs, small. That's all I got.
Can't believe Mr. Tate took away the TT table. Hashtag Tate without. Fuck you.
Mr. Lambert undressed in the gym today. Hashtag not okay. Big cock, small ass.
We'll put that in the tape too.
Clear of the mistakes, no, no, oh, oh, oh.